Yeah? This is the Winthrop house. What is going on?
She's up in there.
The thing has been moved.
Yeah. She goes, oh, the thing's been moved. I don't like that.
I'm not.
She said there's a window up here that she's interested in.
I ain't fitting in that.
I might be able to fit in it. I am, but there's no way anybody's gonna lift my butt up there. Chris, come here and foot boost your sister up there.
Don't pick me up, just give me your.
Yeah, just put your hands down and boost her up. She got up on that thing right there, sis.
Is it, do you need a light up there?
Let me go down and get my flashlight.
Can you get that last little bit?
Here, sissy.
Huh?
Here. Can you reach down here and get this? Sis?
We good.
Oh, I thought that was on.
Oh no.
I was like, oh Beth, I'm so sorry.
She's gonna give you her camera.
I'm gonna give you my camera. Let me turn it on. Amanda.
Yeah?
Come grab this camera.
Hang on, let me turn it on and get it recording.
Okay, I'm good. We're about to walk towards the window. Stay on the, hey, stay on the beams. Make sure you stay on the actual beams. The one boarded in.
All right.
We got it. We're going up.
Going up. It goes higher? I'm jealous.
I know, me too.
It sounded like something just fell in here, but it could have been them walking up there too.
Yeah.
But it, I mean, it sounded like it was on the floor, but there's nothing on the floor. Yeah, there's nothing. There's nothing that would have, like, how, is this shining in your face?
It's not bothering me.
I don't know how I'll play with it with the red light, too. Oh, this way. No, this way. Let's see how bright it is. You remember this closet?
This house.
Remember it? I thought that was cool.
Oh shit, you guys. I'm coming through the ceiling. See, I wasn't up here. I got sick, remember? I went outside.
Oh, you didn't actually come up here?
No, but I love this.
I know, isn't that cool?
That is badass.
And then there's this lighting.
My brother put one of those, but it looks like a barn door over their bathroom. And that's, I love those things. They're awesome.
I forget where the, oh, there it is.
Oh my god. I love these showers.
Mm-hmm.
I like living half of these. I like this one. I didn't so much like the other one. It was beautiful. I love the bathroom and the master bedroom, but I didn't like the neighborhood.
Yeah. This is the Winthrop house in Indianapolis. It looks like a mini Amityville horror house, if I can see it in the dark. Hopefully, you can see this on this camera. Light it up a little.
Are they still up there?
Mm-mm. No, they're down. There should be a switch.
What's wrong with that? That's the.
You're talking about changing it to night vision, right?
I love your ring back.
Thank you. Where's the. You're already downstairs, right? Hold on, let me just use that. Okay, it's on. This is on night vision.
Okay. So it's, when I was outside, we had went past the gate. There was a window there at the bottom, like that's in there.
Mm-hmm.
And I was having a hard time taking my eyes off this window and I couldn't move. Like,
wait,
I had
where?
I forced myself to move.
In the basement?
When we were outside the gate, there was a window that looks into the basement. Mm-hmm. And I had a hard time moving.
Did you feel anything when you were down there? Come on.
Not really. I was trying to figure out the camera.
Is it still on black and white?
Yeah.
Okay. Because we can, I think we can make it brighter if we need to. Oh my gosh, your mom, when she came down here the first time, she kept on walking straight. I felt so bad for her. she went right off the end.
Yeah, I'm feeling really weird tonight in this room.
Was it this window?
Yeah. time coming in.
Is there anyone here with us? Yeah, there's like a weird pressure in my head, which is my signal for like something.
Yeah,
mine's all head related.
I don't know how to explain it. Mine's
You're more intuitive. You
spider?
Well, spider's lunch, yeah. Dinner. This is where I killed one. It was a big spider and it had a million babies on its back. Window go to?
Out back.
Under the deck?
Out back, yeah.
Out back?
This is your backyard.
It is?
I think so.
That's forward. Right?
Oh yeah,
this
is out front. This is towards 38th Street.
The street, right. Okay. I wonder why there's a random little window. Oh, there was a light there. That's still weird. There's no light bulb in it. Yeah. Oh, so that just looks out under the deck. So it's a crawl space. There's stuff under there. A McDonald's bag tied in a knot. A black trash bag.
That's really underneath the fucking porch?
Yes. Well, no, that's under the house.
Let me think.
This is under the house. This is part of the crawl space because
this is part of the living room.
That's the living room. Yeah. So crazy. This is under the living room floor.
Anybody in here with me? Anybody's in here with me? Can they close that closet door right there? Just a little bit, see? It's pretty easy. it wasn't that. It sounded like, I don't know, one of the girls sneezed downstairs, maybe. Grabbed a couple of walkies. So I asked him. Can you shut that door, please? Thing going off? Yep. Our lights are going off, Mark.
They are?
Yeah, you're beeping. But I can't tell. I'm back here, so I don't know what color.
Blue.
Blue?
Mm-hmm.
That's EMF. Whoops. Quite a bit.
Is your phone on?
I don't have my phone on me. My phone's downstairs. Grab the, I think it's in the left front zipper pocket, the K2 bub. It's that down there by it. Oh, that scared the poop out of me.
Shouldn't that be blinking?
Hmm?
Shouldn't the K2 be going off?
Not necessarily. That just proves... Hello? That just proves it's not...
That was creepy.
Yeah, that just proves it's not wiring. When you put them both down there. Because the K2 would be going, you know, really lighting up too if it was wiring in the floor. crazy. Can you make the light up again so we know that it's you? Please.
Can you knock on something for us?
Did you go in another room?